How to take a screenshot on Google Pixel 9 Pro, Pixel 9 Pro XL and Pixel 9 Pro Fold. Here I will show you 4 different methods. Let's see one by one. First, open any page or screen you want to take a screenshot. Here we open the app drawer. Now long press the power button and volume down at the same time to take a screenshot. Now you can see take a screenshot on your device. In second method, you can use recent apps, just swipe up and hold, and you can find the screenshot option at the bottom side. Tap on screenshot to take a screenshot. In the third method, you can use Google Assistant or Gemini. Just open any app or page. Here we open Play Store. Now launch the Google Assistant. Hey Google. Hey Google. Take a screenshot. And you can see automatically capture the screenshot. You can find the screenshot at the top right corner on your phone. And the last method is the you can use or take a screenshot without a power button or any button on your device. Using go to settings, scroll down, tap on accessibility, again scroll down, tap on accessibility menu. Now toggle on accessibility menu shortcut, tap on allow. Now you can find the accessibility button on your Pixel 9 home screen, tap on it and you can find the option screenshot, tap on it to take a screenshot. So this last method is the hidden method to take a screenshot without buttons on your Pixel 9 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.